Hey guys, welcome to the next episode. Today we're going to the Speed Science Honda Drag Day at Meru Meru Dragways. And today we'll be checking the white Type R and the white CL and see what times we get. And we're going to hard park the EK. So let's make our way down to Meru Meru. Let's go.
Going for first one in all three cars. The only thing I've removed in this car is the spare wheel. And everything else is intact, so we'll be running as is. See you guys soon. Yeah. It's got a turbo though. Alright guys, we've done a few runs on both the cars today. Let's have a look at the times. So the best time I managed to get on this DC2 Type R was a 14.47, and the best time Bauman got on this car was a 14.70. Not bad. Everything's intact in this car. Just lower the pressures up and we managed to get a better time. Hopefully next time we can strip the car and come back again. And the best time we got on the CL was 15.281, and that's with everything intact and only the speed wheel missing. So here you guys have it. Let's go and see what other cars we got here. Well, guys, we're back at the workshop. We had to leave the event halfway as we have to attend a wedding, but we did manage to show up in the morning and do a couple of good runs on both of these cars and have some fun. So if you guys like the video, make sure you guys like and share, and also subscribe to our channel. And if you see any of your friends' cars on this video, don't forget to tag them. We'll see you guys next time.